Every day, suicide claims the lives of people who somehow feel like there is no other way out. This is especially true within our law enforcement family. Nearly every one of you likely has a story of how your life has been touched by suicide. Here's how it has impacted mine. Not too long ago, a good friend of mine, who was a Border Patrol agent with me in San Diego, California, we started out early in the 90s, committed suicide shortly after he retired. When I found out, I realized that I had lost touch with him and failed to engage when his life was spiraling out of control. Had I known what I know now, I certainly would have asked those questions that I think are critical when we see somebody dealing with a crisis, a personal crisis in their lives. And so I'm going to stress to all of you that you do what you can to make sure that you ask, hey, how you doing? And what can I do to make things better? Your life, including your career with the patrol, is a journey. And along that journey, there will be personal and professional challenges that can lead you to reflect on your life. This is normal and healthy. However, during challenging times when you feel overwhelmed, it is necessary to understand when you need to ask for help. Suicide is preventable. You're not alone. There are people who care about you and want to help you. A healthy support system consists of coworkers, your personal faith, your friends, and of course, your family. And when necessary, the employee assistance program or your own personal mental or physical health professionals can also help. We're all here to help you get through those critical life events as they arise. The simple truth is that people need other people. We're not meant to go through life alone. This is especially true during the times when, due to the circumstances beyond our control, it may seem like there is no hope. Please stay attentive to anything out of the ordinary with your family, friends, and your coworkers. The most important question you could ask someone is if they are thinking of suicide. That question may just save their life. If the answer they give is, yes, I am thinking of suicide, then keep them safe. Stay with them. Help them connect with resources and stay connected to them after they get additional help. A chaplain, peer support, the EAP, or a veteran support services member can help them connect with the resources to support their personal needs. We all face challenges along the way. But remember, past actions do not define you or your future. The greatest action you can take if you're thinking of committing suicide is to ask for help. And for everyone else, it is important to give help when you see someone else in need. Together, we can get through the tough stuff. Stay vigilant, stay strong, and stay connected. Honor first.